one evening, there was one of the clients, the husband was a policeman, Monsieur Duponoir, I remember his name, and a very tall, a nice man, and he came to see my father, and he said to him, you know, I would like you to come to sleep in my place. And my father said, you know, why should I? Why should I? You know, I've been in France for 15 years, everything is legal. I pay mes impôts. And all the papers are okay. I don't have any problem. I just was liberated from the French army. What can they do to me? So he said, okay. And in the morning, the day after, in the morning around 6:30, there was big knocks on the door. Open the door, it's the police, open the door. And a very strong knocks. And so we all got up, and I was barefoot in my pajamas with my sister. And my father went down the stairs, he opened the door, and we climbed all together, you know, and we followed my father everywhere, saying, do it a little faster. You take a little luggage and you put some things in it and you follow us. And my father said, but please, let me shave. You don't need to shave, you'll shave there. Take your razor, you don't need anything. Just take a luggage. And my father said, no, I want to show you my papers. Everything is in order. It's a mistake. It's a complete mistake. And they say, don't talk, just do what you have to do. Otherwise, you're going like that. They were really mean. So we were petrified, you know. My sister peed on the floor, on my feet. I felt the warmth. And the dog jumped on one of the men that was yelling at my father. And he gave him a big knock, you know, in his stomach. Again, the dirty Jewish dog, like a dog could be Jewish too. Anyway, they were following him everywhere. My mother prepared something to eat, you know, in some clothes, and she gave him the luggage. And she asked, where are you taking him?